I will make so much money, and then I'm like, oh, I'm rich, you know, and like shopping spree, and I go buy things, and then I forget that I'm in a really unpredictable industry. So then there are like months when nothing is happening, and I'm like, shit, what am I gonna do now, you know? So always like half or at least 2/3 of what you make, put it away. Like, cause you never know, this industry just, it moves very fast, and it's like always the new, what's hot, you know? So, I mean, today you're hot, tomorrow you're like nothing, maybe, you know? I think just save and always have a plan B. Like, I'm glad I went to college. Like, can't always depend on how you look like, you know? It's better to, you know, say screw this one day and do something else, you know? Like, it's always good to have like variety in, you know, what you do. So I think always have a backup and save the money, because the money comes and stops. And then months later it comes and then it stops.